This next song is called Little Bit of Red, and I wrote this song, and I've been telling people what this song is about for a long time. You write songs that are very personal, and you tell people that they weren't actually about anything in your own personal life, and that you just made up this shit, and it doesn't have anything to do with you. It's just you paying attention to other people's lives or using your situations as metaphors. But this is a breakup song, and that's really what it is. And it goes like this.
It's called Is It Okay? There is no question mark at the end. It's more of an internal statement. This record is really about kind of checking in with yourself and realizing that you gotta figure out what's going on inside your own brain before you expect other people to give you any answers, you know? This is on Atlantic Records, and this is actually kind of my first CD in America. I haven't released any out here yet. I'm from Toronto, Canada.
Thank you.